1, 2, 3, 4.
All right. Greetings and salutations. Welcome back to Sunset Overdrive. Once again, I am your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez. And yes, I can't believe Skyrim is 10 years old. I just found out that that anniversary edition update. Should be nice to check out Skyrim after a while not playing it. I'll see you though. Yeah, in any case though, let's just jump right back into Sunset Overdrive.
Hey man, I found a new place to set up shop. More square footage, better feng shui. Come on over whenever you get a chance. You gotta get some more ingredients before we can cook.
I learned a few other things while I was interrogating those scabs. They said they were working with Norton. He was supplying them with plans for upgraded weapons in return for protection.
Asshole! I bet he sent them to the train station as soon as he hung up with me.
I would go kick his butt right now, but he has the rest of the troop on his side. The only way we're going to win them over is to find Brew Cream and return him to the troop.
We're working on that right now. I need to do some research into the garbage truck system. Their signals are analog. Ugh, tough to track down.
Call me when you figured it out.
You bet.
Ah, there it is. No, I don't want that. Okay, wait. I know what to do. That's it here.
Yeah!
There we
Looks
go.
Like you got everything we need for tonight.
Someone's in trouble here.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Where is your sense of decency?
There, you are free. Rejoice.
Saving my skin.
I gotta get over there. No.
Troop Bushido? Not surprised those kids survived.
What do you think of the place?
They were always prepared for anything.
Don't worry, you can still go back to the brewery if you want. But this base will let us brew some new amps.
Nice.
I installed another vat, so make sure you check in on both vats often. We got ourselves a nice corner spot here, but that means we'll need to protect the base from two angles. Like I said, we got two vats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance, you know? The bats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should do just fine, for the most part.
For the most part. Yeah, let's definitely keep that one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let's do one of these. Then one of these.
Yep.
I can't resist a man.
One of those. Let's do one of these.
Alright, way to use up all that energy. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
Oh, I think that subtitle's just broken. That's funny. Big boy. That's not good.
Oh,
Nice.
I knew you had it in you all along.
Cool and good.
To equip those amps.
Try that out. Okay.
And let me know how you like them.
A letter? For me?
Want to uncover the truth behind Overcharge? The real truth? Wait for my call at the dog park.
We figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream. Go pick up the analog.
Hey man, I think I figured out a way to upgrade these vats. See, if we add some freon-based cooling actuators and reverse the ionic charge of blah, 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 science and bullshit. Just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
Well, all right, fine. Actually, I want to see. There we go. Wait, actually. I missed.
Oh, sweet.
Well, nothing new yet.
Said I was a deviant. Man, they fucking nailed it.
What do you mean when you trip and die? I think I'm dying.
Oh, you think you're dying? Wait. There we go. Thank you. this? There it is. Ow. I'll take that. It's probably down here. Wait. Oh, that was weird. There we go.
That Herker looks bored. I should probably kill it.
Oh. I'd probably be right here. Saved. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Let's go upgrade these vats.
Alright! Yes! Now we'll be able to make some even more kick-ass amp. They'll be kick-assier. Or kicker-assier. Or assier. They'll be, you know, shut up. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh. They'll be really good.
Figure out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
There we go.
Fortune and I worked through the night on this. It's pretty brilliant if you ask me.
All right. So anyway, we need you to get to a satellite dish nearby.
Oh, there's
one.
We'll
explain on the way. The satellite dishes are the best tool to help us find Brill Cream.
Right. You see, by using the dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
You know, our troop has a monthly tea hunt, which stands for transmitter hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest. Then we all walk around with parabolic receivers.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source.
Yeah, it's really fun. We only get a compass and a paper map.
Guys! Stop before one of you has a nerdgasm. I'll use the dishes to find the missing dude. You can't expect me to listen to your public radio show about it.
Yeah, I just want to shoot stuff.
How the hell am I gonna get over there?
Oh yeah, I guess this is where I learned how to wall run.
Nice!
Huh. Oh, shit. That's pretty cool, actually.
Okay.
No, this must be the place.
We need to find Real Cream's signal. Okay, you're patched in. Let's test it out. Aim the dish at the museum.
Which one's the?
But true, Master, I could have sworn I heard.
These are dangerous times, and dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
We should just give up on Grow Cream? Isn't our motto to not give up the rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
Uh-huh.
Son of a beeswax! I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beeping transmission.
Hey, I got
the
weapons for sale
out
here.
With a clear audio signal. Where's that Troop Master guy?
He got stuffed in a garbage truck.
That lot off Bushido Street?
Yep.
Why don't we just kill him?
Norton didn't want us to. I think he's, morally conflicted.
Well, I... Well, I ain't conflicted.
Me neither. We ain't fed him in weeks.
Nope, not there.
Give me your guns!
You can't hold up a guy who sells guns without a gun.
Can you owe me a gun?
Yeah, sure thing, pal. Weapons for sale! I got weapons for sale here!
Good on you, Jack.
That's not him.
Hold on! Oh, that sounds right!
$14,100,012, Mississippi. $14,100,013, Mississippi.
That's him. Yes.
That was way over there somewhere.
Bisco backtraced our hack. Watch out.
That jammer actually will never be able to triangulate Brokum's position with a second satellite dish.
Oh, did they get to destroy that thing?
You have to destroy that jammer.
Yeah, here we go. Wait, how do I destroy the jammer? Oh. Wait, I know how.
Go for Kim. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Okay. Well,
no.
Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So.
Yeah, smooth. Totally smooth.
Hey, Sam, if we find Braille Cream, what are the chances he'll figure out a way to escape the city?
Oh.
Well, as I just learned from 4Kim, Braille Cream literally wrote the book on troop survival strategies. So I'd say we have a pretty good shot. Unless he's dead. In which case,
I don't think that dude's dead.
Fucked. Not how I put it, but yet. Okay, we've got one angle. But we need to narrow it down. Head to the other dish marked on your map.
Oh, okay.
Don't I just follow the...
No, that's not how triangulation works.
Better listen to her. She can be...
What?
Right. All the time.
Oh. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's go hack this thingy. Yeah.
I'm telling you, that guy cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that punk's been jumping around killing us for ages.
Just a hired goon. That Floyd guy, he's the hero of this game.
Well, each man creates a universe in which he is the center.
Nah, reality is an objective state. Subjectivism is hubris.
Not there.
Hey, look at them fish.
So?
We've been eating garbage for weeks. Why don't we eat them fish?
You crazy? I bet they're poisonous.
What?
Yeah, them's fugu. You gotta be a max level sushi chef to cut them right.
That's a catfish with a paint job.
That's not him.
Your phone.
Go! Go! Go!
Okay, chill.
All right, I'm going. I'm going. Jeez.
Enough.
There we go. There we go. Okay, let's go kick ass.
You don't have to.
There you are. Yeah, like that's
listen,
gonna happen.
Mental patient, Fort Kim sent me to get you out.
Well, Fort Kim has always been a great troop member.
Oh,
still,
great.
I think I'll wait. Okay, I'm ready to be saved now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, great.
Hold on, I'll find something to put out the fire.
Anything liquid, hurry.
Damn it. More juice. Don't look at the fire! Just play dead and it'll go away!
That's not how fire works!
Well, how would I know? I've never been burned alive before! Shit! That overcharge is drawing out the freaks!
Oh, great.
And I need another keg. Fire's going out! Hold on!
You're not using overcharge to fight the fire, are you?
Sorry, can't hear you.
Actually, you should probably get an overcharge. On overdrive. Upgrade. Upgrade. Ooh. Actually. Let's do... Which one do I want? Trap damage, actually. Oh, let me. There we go. Okay. And then... Alrighty. That's pretty good.
They're on the truck, aren't they?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Maybe I can pull him out of there.
Oh no. Oh. Ah, got out of there. Oh, this is actually fun.
Oh yeah, ram that thing, ram that thing. Yes! Oh, so cool. Alright, let's get you out of there.
Ultimate survivalist.
Fine work. Worthy of a fine survivalist.
What are your limbs?
Perhaps you would like to join my troop.
No, thanks.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, your skills are top-notch. I would like you to escort me to my troop.
Sure.
Back to the troop headquarters, quickly! Those creatures are coming this way.
They do move in.
How long were you trapped in there?
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
It's kind of amazing that you're still alive.
I'm a survivalist. Do what it takes. How did you find me?
It's kind of my thing. When people are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all the troubles away.
Do you have a spare weapon? I will help you fight.
Not to be rude, but you don't have any trigger fingers. Or...
Oh, toes.
Norton!
True Master Brillcream? How did you... We've been looking everywhere for you, sir.
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was? What are you doing? Open this door! Norton! It is time for you to face the consequences of your actions.
I'll drink it!
Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man.
No. He's transforming.
Run, troops! Run!
It's not good.
Oh, that's a big boy. A dragon. Oh, great.
I better take that thing down.
If I grind on its back, I can stab him in the head.
Ooh, sweet. Yeah, but that's not enough, though.
On his back.
There we go. Let's do this. Nope, that was the wrong way. Strike. Yes. All right. Finish him. Yeah! Excellent. And Brookroom's perfectly fine. Sweet.
Troopmaster Brookroom! Oh.
Borkim, I want to thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fizco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously?
Fuck! Unless... I need a pencil. Paper! Done! Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the shipbuilders union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
Oh,
what
great.
The hell is a LARPer?
Live-action role-player?
You mean those dorks with foam swords who go out into the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on horror nights. And they got attacked by OD. They all kind of got psychologically broken.
Don't you mean more psychologically broken?
Just be careful.
They're LARPers. You gonna shoot me with a foam arrow?
Hey, boy! Funny man. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amp. It's amazingly amazing.
When it's over, I'm gonna buy you a source.
I was going, the guy died. Oh well. Waste of time. This looks like a place. It's a lot of foam weapons.
Hey there. I'm looking for Ignatius.
Interloper!
Whoa, whoa, what's an interloper? Call off Roid Rage!
Come forth, burglar, and face my justice!
I call a truce!
or time out, or whatever.
Do you wish to swear fealty to the king?
Yeah, fealty. Let's do it.
Yeah, sure, totally.
Proceed to the altar. On bended knee. Do you swear by the old gods and the new to serve King Ignatius?
Wait, that's Ignatius?
Do you swear fealty?
Yeah, yeah, by all the gods and trees and wizards and stuff. Is my quinceañera over now?
You may rise.
I'm not a doctor, but does the king need a coroner?
Alas, our king has fallen ill. I pray you can liberate him from the spirits that afflict him.
I sense some epic missions in my future.
Alright, what do I gotta do?
My name is Wendy, and I'm the only one around here who's not living in a 12th century fantasy. So listen, Ignatius is sick, for real. He needs 21st century food and medicine.
Got it. Real food and medicine and maybe a shrink dressed as a cleric or something?
Seriously, he needs your help. I'm worried for him.
Yeah, all right then. What do I gotta do?
A fortnight passed, our stores were raided by a band of ruffians. Our king is weak and needs sustenance.
Sorry, I don't speak Dungeon Master.
Some scabs stole all our food.
Silence, anachronizer!
Whatever.
We shall journey into the forest together. There, we will gather our victuals.
Sure thing, bub. Lead the way.
This way!
Here we come, victuals.
Our victuals.
Ah, a quest. I shall serenade you along the way.
Oh, great, a bard.
No songs till we reach the forest. Now we ride! King Ignatius has not eaten since our stores of ragweed expired.
You guys have been eating weed? That explains a lot. Listen, edibles can mess you up. You gotta be careful.
I have faith he will revive after supping on a traditional meal.
Let's go.
Alas, King Ignatius sweats and fetters.
Looks like trouble ahead. A horde of goblins are attacking those brigands. What should we do?
Nice. I mean,
yay, barely. Let us strike while the iron is nice.
Ah, great stabs.
That was a hell of a fight. You guys are
hardcore.
Exactly.
Yeah, that works.
We must continue to the forest of Fargarthia. Our king sickens by the minute. Climb atop
the castle battlements and prepare thine vocals. We shall control the forest before our hunt.
Wait, this is the forest?
Alas, King Nature sweats and festers.
Oh, this is the forest.
Behold, the legendary Fargarths forest.
What's with all the dead bodies?
Our fallen brethren, slain whilst harvesting tree bark for our king.
You're gonna feed your king tree bark? Oh, now I get it. You hate your king, and you're trying to slowly poison him with bark soup.
How dare you! Tree bark is a staple of many a medieval diet.
You do know that all those medieval people died horrible deaths, right? I keep forgetting. I'm dealing with crazy people.
A battle is coming, let me sing the song of puns. I can smell the breath of our enemies, but a bunch of sodding.
Yes, lovely tune, quite enough, Bard, thank you.
Anachronizer, I wanted to
you
hear
are
it.
Tasked with guard duty while we perform the dangerous and honorable harvest. Do not let the goblins slay us, or our spirits will haunt you for eternity.
I blacksmithed up some catapults. They should help in battle.
Oh, sweet. Oh my god.
They come from the gutter, they come from the pit. This song makes them hate us, what buggering pieces of shit.
Wait for it, wait for it! Fire when ready!
At the castle! Fire!
Nice.
Just look toward any catapult and say the word! They'll be dead in no time!
To the first copse of trees! Bard, commence the song of hunts! A small party of goblins coming from the power plant!
At the power plant! Fire!
A small party of goblins coming from the castle!
The mighty king, he helps us win, he helps us sting. These creatures come from gutters and pit, and we fight back and they...
At the castle! Fire!
We hit, we slash, we smash, we slay. Goblins, ghouls,
slay. All get
conscious
near the
bodyburger!
Such
help!
A bloody,
I'm losing HP!
Down,
at the sex burger!
Chandler, sire,
Mayhap I have a word.
Silence, anachronizer! Where be our bard?
He's dead.
Fie! We cannot harvest without song!
Can I be the new bard? I'm sick of being a smither. I want to be something more fun.
Indeed! You may play as the new bard!
Oh, alright.
Commence the harvest and sing loudly, bard! Sing for the gods!
Orcish archers coming from the power plant!
We must harvest with speed, disband, and spill the blood of these miscreants!
Plague-bearers under the castle!
The king, the mighty king, he helps us win, he helps us stay. These creatures come from gutters and pit, and we fight back.
The berserkers approach from the corner burger!
What's up?
Holy sh! Forsooth, countrymen, that was amazing.
Allow me to thank thee for thy skills on the battlefield. Thou dost possess the strength of Samson and the wisdom of Solomon
and the power of love. Now go feed Ignatius that bark jerky and let me know when he's conscious. I have work for him.
Let us return to our king with haste.
It's Stu Hat Jack. I updated my inventory. Come give me your money, okay?
Hey, it's Wendy. So you know that bark soup you almost died for? It's not, getting the spot.
What?
Yeah, beggars.
Okay, send a crew to meet me at the farmer's market. Call back some real.
That was a close one. Nice.
The farmer's market is bound to have at least a few fruits and vegetables. Potatoes, at least. They had those in the 12th century, right?
Alright, let's go get some.
Where'd all the food go?
Well, great, it's all eaten.
Stupid fat pigeons ate all the food? Why? You can get by on cigarette butts and litter!
Where is thy food you spoke of?
Huh. Fat pigeons.
Fat pigeons?
They had pigeons in the 12th century, right?
Cook up some fowl.
To the pigeon dome! Many pigeons enter, some might leave. Use the brine cookers and pyrogeysers to roast pigeons.
Oh.
Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Whip it out.
Whip it out.
Ready, set, roast.
There we go.
Mega Ultra Pigeon Combo!
Throwing feed your way!
Right there.
Holy Mega Ultra Pigeon Combo!
Those look like birds.
1 minute remaining. Super Macro Holy Mega Ultra Pigeon Combo!
More feed!
I missed. Adamantium.
Mega Ultra Pigeon Combo.
Someone must have seen X-Men.
Roast complete.
Hey, we did it.
Thy pigeon slaying skills are legendary.
Yeah, look at all that meat.
Foolishness.
Back to Fargarthia.
With speed.
Brigands ahead! Cannot pass!
Looky what we have here!
Hand over the chicken dinners, nerds!
You dare threaten our king's meat?
Hold on here, show rascals no quarter!
Die, heathen scum!
We are safe! For now!
Okay, let's get moving again.
Onward, bestie.
Yeah, let's get moving. Oh, they close down the bridge? Down to my watch.
You're trapped now, loser!
Raven! Our
beast is threatened! Keep that drawbridge up! Nobody lower that drawbridge until they hand over that gift!
Scandalous liverworts curry no paper with Fargarths!
Ow. Get pwned.
I may level up by the time this is over.
Tis a fine day to farm for XP, aye?
I may level up by the time this is over.
Alright, Jack.
The beast's attack!
Thank you, Sir Obvious.
Our journey is in danger! We must fight to save the king's feast!
Let's
go
cool.
forth! And meet them with the might of your magical.
Return to us, good knight!
Where do they go?
Yep. King Soul, a raid boss!
We must protect the king's feet!
Lies ahead.
Fine.
We are ambushed.
Evil blocks our path.
Yeah, what else is new?
Here they come. Nobody let him through. I'm hungry, damn it. These knaves are not invited to our feast.
We must protect the base squab at all costs.
Hey, asshole! These are our fire-roasted pigeons! Lay off! Smote means, but your king awaits his vittles.
Right you are, hunter! To the king!
Yeah, to the king.
King Ignatius, eat, so you may be reborn.
If he barfs up that gutter chicken, I'm out of here.
Our king sleeps peacefully. You have done well, my lord. We are forever indebted. Perhaps you would like to share in the king's feast?
Yeah, no, thanks. I think I'd rather eat bark.
You treat her right, please. Clean her and polish her every night. Enjoy the post-apocalyptic murderscape.
Okay. Interesting.
Our king suffers from Satan's fire.
You mean he has a fever?
We know not how to release his demons. Perhaps you know a maester of the Citadel.
Yeah, sorry, I don't know a master from a city hall, but I do know where to get some medicine. Sit tight.
Yeah, just relax. I got this.
Oh, when I get back with your drugs, we'll discuss my offense at your assumption that I would know where to find drugs.
Oh, let me check something.
I think I remember seeing some pharmaceuticals down by the docks.
There we go.
Pharmaceutical shipments. Perfect.
Oh.
There's gotta be some cold medicine or something for Ignatius around here.
Let's investigate.
Unauthorized access attempted. All Fisco trucks now in lockdown.
Oh,
Fisco security force en route.
That's what I need.
Oh, man.
The bomb ball.
Thank you.
Fisco security defeated. Trucks now open. You earned it. Nice shooting, thanks, by the way.
Hey, thanks, Mr. Truck. What do we have in here? Plan A, the night before the morning after pill. Nope, that's not gonna help a fever. Riddle infant. Riddling for babies. It was just a matter of time.
Of course. Maybe this truck?
Visotussin! Finally, something that'll cure a fever.
Hey, alright. I'll take that.
Hey, it's Wendy. Yep. So, I hear you're out gathering medicine for Ignatius?
Yeah, actually I just found some. I'm on my way back now.
You need to make a stop on the way. I'll meet you at the park.
Oh, is that code for get more drugs? Yeah.
Gets grosser. Take off all your clothes.
Whoa. I'll try anything once, but I like to know what I'm getting into first.
Ignatius can only be treated using 12th century medicine, which means bloodletting.
I think I see where this is going.
You need to strip to your undies and walk through the pond to collect leeches.
Fuck that! Alright, so it's just your average picnic in the park then?
Okay, then.
Feel ridiculous.
Let's do this.
This is gonna be so entertaining.
Okay, I got this. Reach down, fine. Oh! Ow!
Try a different pond. I think you sucked all the leeches out of that one.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, God! Oh, this is crazy! This is crazy!
One more should do it. There we go.
That looks painful.
Only in certain specific parts.
Just one last thing. You need to drink the whole bottle of Physotussin.
The whole bottle? Why?
You need to saturate the leeches with medicine. That way, when we attach them to Ignatius, the medicine will transfer to his bloodstream.
I don't think that's how leeches work.
Oh, so you're a leech expert now.
Hey, I don't see you stripping down, so at least let me run my mouth a little if I'm gonna get sucked dry like this.
We need to get you back to Ignatius before you lose too much blood.
Hey, wait up!
You're not looking so good. Are you okay?
Everything looks so awesome.
Hi there! You're lost, huh?
Where's Wendy?
Let's play tag! Come on! Catch me!
Oh, great.
The fuck?
I'm on drugs.
I'm in the wrong burrito right now. Wait, what am I...
This is lame! How can we make it better? I know. Lava!
Lava? What the hell?
Come and get me!
Oh, come on.
Okay, calm down. This is all in your mind. None of this is real. Oh my god, I'm covered in leeches! Somebody help me! Why won't anyone...
You're moving too slow!
It rubs the lotion on his skin.
Put the lotion in the basket!
Friends? Skeletons?
Skeletons? Visitussin has some fucked up side effects.
Oh no.
I get over there.
Watch out for the lava!
Oh shit.
Ninja cheerleader?
I take it back. Sweet.
Visitussin is awesome.
Ninja cheerleaders? No, that's more my style.
You met my friends? Yeah, I don't know who they are either.
Hurry up! We have more games to play.
You sheep dream of electric androids. Oh god, is it really you?
I think the leeches are fully medicated. Let's get them off you and onto Ignatius.
Make it quick.
Much better.
Satan's fire has been quenched. You are a hero to Fargarthia, and a medical wizard. Perhaps you can take a look at this pustulent growth I have on my...
No! I only work on kings. Sorry, it's the law.
Silence, fool!
Chandler made me do it. I didn't want to be the new bard anyway.
Now, step forward, Knight of Fargarthia. You brought me back from death's cold door, and now I must grant you a boon.
Look, this guy, Brillcream, he said you could build me a boat. I don't know if that's the same as a boon, but...
Leave the plans with me, and I will study them. Return on the morrow, and I shall give further counsel.
Okay.
What would you do with a drunken sailor? What would you do with a drunken sailor? Oh, hey, don't worry. I haven't been drinking at all. Just come back to the base. You're gonna like what I've got.
Come back, man. We got amps to cook.
Oh boy, something new.
Hey, so I've been thinking. We got all these different factions around the city. Maybe the OD aren't the only ones who change. Seems like the survivors are changing who they are, too. Especially you.
For the better, I hope.
That's up to you to decide. All I know is the apocalypse makes people do some weird shit, and I love it.
There we go. Yeah, actually. All right.
Okay then. Oh, wait. There we go. Aha. This does look like a base, all right.
I'm using the boat engines to give our vats a little extra boost, but I could use some more surplus overcharge to keep the engines going. I called your buddy Sam for help. He's got a lead on some big barrels full of overcharge.
Okay.
That's right. I marked the locations of some trucks on your map. Get there and I'll give you further instructions.
Well, the ship may not be seaworthy anymore, but it looks like the engine still works. We can use that to take our amp making operation to the next level. What do you say? I got one back on the aft deck. One up here at the center.
Oh, wait, no.
I set up the barricades best I could. There's some on the port side. I also barricaded up the back loading bank. I even barricaded our starboard side. You can never be too careful.
Let's try this out. Let's see. For this one, let's do Pyro Geyser. Okay. Over here, let's do Hack and Slate. For this one, let's do Free Strap. For this one, we'll do Pestle Trap. Okay, two more. Do another Tesla trap here. Maybe a pyro trap here.
Trap you already placed.
Alright, let's do this.
these.
Looks like we got trouble at sea. Pirate, we're under attack. Ah, we're being boarded.
Uh-oh.
Ha ha! You can't sink this battleship! Don't forget to equip those new.
Okay.
New amps.
Oh, I can just buy amps. That's interesting. I didn't know that. Okay.
Thank you.
got an Ignatius.
There is one thing I need before I can commence with your vessel.
Name it.
You must help us slay the marauders that raided our food stores.
Okay, kill some scabs.
I already got you food.
They also stole away with my kingdom's most sacred artifact. The crown of Fargarthia.
Okay, but you guys should probably have guns.
Nay, we shall not besmirch our honor with such sorcery.
Sire, that is very fucking unwise.
I am the king! By definition, everything I do is wise. Upon victory, I will construct your watercraft.
Uh-huh.
To battle!
Ignatius is rallying the knights, but there is a problem. Lawrence the Leper was sent to procure a figurehead and has not returned.
Lawrence the Leper? No. No more leeches and cough syrup. It was a one-time deal.
Don't worry, he's not contagious. I don't think. Just get to the seafront shop in town. You need that figurehead.
Okay, I can do that.
He's already spreading. Lawrence, you out there?
It's about change. Hi, Lawrence.
Take cover, man.
Hey, are you Lawrence? Lawrence the Leper?
I ain't a leper. Ignatius just calls me that because I gave his sister crabs.
Well, he sent you on a really fucked up mission. Where's
that
the figurehead?
Scummy.
They took it, man.
Who took it?
They're everywhere. This place makes Cambodia look like poison.
A mugger? Oh, well, he's dead.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. Shit. baited him.
Triceratops head?
That must be the figurehead.
By the way, Lawrence is dead.
Leprosy takes its toll yet again. Littlefoot, taketh the figurehead and hitch it to yon siegecraft.
Fargarths! Time to make war! Onward, my princes!
Now we're talking.
Fight fiercely and with honor!
Hardcore.
They hold fort in the nice. Dragon's tail.
Yeah, but it's barricaded the whole way.
We have made arrangements for that.
Okay.
My paladin.
Battering ram. They don't talk to a car.
It's Merlin and his band of losers. Fight this with your foam swords. Fire!
Paladin, use your magic missiles to shoot down those projectiles.
I see you. Cool.
Paladin, give the ram a mighty blow.
Oh. Nice. I guess I could do that. Let me see. That was close.
The ram! Smash it now! Keep pushing! With the strength of Saxon!
Get rid of these nerds already!
Our destination lies ahead!
Yeah, we broke through.
Hear me, Bannerman! Onward, awake, Iron! Awake and drink the blood of these ruffians! Be there a cleric on the field? Anyone have a healing potion? Alack, 'tis too late. My blood. My blood.
No, no. He's dead.
My blood boils!
Ooh, yeah.
Give me a fucking gun!
Now we're talking.
Yo, if you want your stupid crown, you'll have to come and take it from me.
horde of beasts approaches.
Aye.
That's not good.
An ugly someone at that. Paladin, we will hold back the horde. Destroy the fireworks. Set fire to his castle.
Do that.
Go.
This is my roller coaster castle. Go get him. Stop that.
Wait a minute. Oh.
Shit.
Please slip your navy's
feet.
Do you surrender?
Surrender
to a bunch of nerds? Never. Then
prepare to lie with the
dust and worms.
Ah,
I missed it.
Oh
shit. Huh? We're gonna kill you. Nah, whatever. Nerd. Shoot the fireworks, Paladin. Beat the motherfuckers in your castle.
Now this guy's speaking my language. Ah, I gotta get over there. There we go. Shit. Nice. Ow. Oh. That's the king, huh? I'm gonna have fun with this.
You like setting fires, huh? I'm gonna burn your ass to the ground.
We have faith in you, Paladin. He is nothing but a mini-boss to you.
Mini-boss? I'm a goddamn maxi-boss, bitch.
Ah, sure. So close. It almost tasted.
Damn it! I'm not making a dent!
You'll never damage my tricked out titanium coaster car, nerd!
Titanium?
Down here, Paladin! Take the figurehead!
Oh, wait a minute.
Paladin, over here! Take the figurehead and ram it down his throat! Master Paladin!
Here I come!
Oh, yeah! Ooh, that's so good! Actually, golf balls. Wow. Okay.
Hear me, Fargarthians. Victory is ours this day, and it would not be possible without our champion.
Yeah, that's me.
And the time has come for our great paladin to leave us. But if you ever need me, send a raven or something. Fear not, my subjects. Let us return to Fargarthia and let blow the mead! What about my boat? Return to our castle on the morrow. Then I shall commence shipbuilding.
Okay. I know it's trap. Box trap. That's interesting.
Come to the base. The fleet is ready.
What's up?
The hell is this? These boats are junk!
I am only following the plan that Master Brillcream called for.
You shall be safe with me, matey.
Wendy?
Trying out a new role. Bard didn't work out so well.
On your journey, thou hast three tasks. Protect the flagship.
Uh-huh.
Seek out the fiery elixirs.
Okay.
Throw the elixirs into the hold to heal the ship.
Okay, fuel the ship. I got this.
We need to patch up the ship before tackling the high seas. Grab some trash from over there.
Trash? I thought he said fiery elixir.
Great! Now bring it back and throw it in the hold.
Yeah. I started this game collecting trash. Now I'm collecting trash again. Maybe I've always collected trash.
Ah! Patch him up, me hearty!
Perfect! Now let's get going.
Fare thee well, paladin. We shall sing songs of your excellence.
Farewell and adieu to you, fair Spanish lady.
But not right now.
I name this ship HMS.
Maybe not you. I'll respawn right over there.
Take that.
Avast! We need to raise the bridge. This lump of junk cannot stop. Avast, you bad lover. More trouble.
sesame.
Good work, me hearty.
Ah, I love the smell of trash in the morning.
Ah, there we go.
The HMS Doomed is almost doomed. Another drawbridge up ahead. Looks like it has two switches.
Aye, aye.
More trash. Fix those leaks.
Fine work.
Okay, one.
Get back here! The ship's under attack!
Yeah, trash.
Welcome aboard, trash.
Fix those leaks, boys. Need a little help here. Raise the drawbridge before we crash.
There we go.
Up she goes.
When in doubt, smash the hell out.
I hit the guy. Oh. Oh, that's not good. A linger.
What in the name of all that's holy? There are flying beasts in the sky.
Crap,
they fly now?
Zappy dragons!
Dragons! We're doomed!
Keep them away from the boat! Shoot them down!
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Curses! The route to the sea is blocked. We'll have to turn the brig around and take a different route. It's down! Huzzah! Another dragon! Once again, we change a plan, me hearties. We're gonna have to navigate around the island.
Uh-oh.
We're under attack! The flagship is damaged. Grab some trash.
I'm not an engineer, but maybe we're having problems with our seaworthiness because we're fixing the boat with crap that I find. Again,
that'll get us by. For a short time.
Blowing up some trash.
We still need
Yar.
Some more. Tight squeeze. Everybody breathe in. The flagship is damaged. Grab some trash. is almost done for. Great job. Keep it coming. We've got plenty of leaks. The end is nigh. If you don't patch us up, quick!
Okay, okay, I'm on it.
She's about to go on to fix those leaks, boys!
Hold on!
More dragons are attacking the boat! Shoot them out of the sky!
Can't call them dragons, I already fought one of those. Flying monsters to Saturday morning cartoon.
How about just wingers?
Done. Kill the wingers! Shoot them down! Work smart, scallywag! Grab some trash to fix us up! You killed it!
Coming!
Blimey, just what we don't need! Another drawbridge! Fine work!
Come on, come on.
It's stone!
There we go.
Huzzah! Avast, ye landlubber! More trash for the hole!
Give me a minute!
Fantastic! There. The boys will patch us up in no time! Hurry! Raise the drawbridge before we hit it! Smash those controls!
What's the other one? Up there.
The HMS Doom is almost doomed! Keep the trash coming!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Up she goes!
No.
That'll
there we
get
go.
Us by for a short time. We still need some more.
Garbage again. It's like this is one of those thematic elements or something.
Nice! That was close. Fix it up, boys!
Right. Just kill them. How?
I can see the ocean. We are almost free. Work smart, scallywag. Grab some trash to find work.
Coming.
Landlubber, more trash.
too slow.
There are the Fizco sensors. Hopefully we'll pass undetected and float away with the rest of the trash.
No life forms on board. 100% waste.
Okay, I take back everything bad I said about Brill Cream. This trash disguise is actually pretty genius.
Total garbage. Nothing but trash. Complete rubbish. Unwanted junk.
We get it!
Oh yeah, we're free. We.
Adios, Fizco. Go suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation. Sam?
Help! Fizco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
We have to go.
You're damn right we have to go. We're going right out to sea.
We have to go back.
Are you crazy?
My friends need me.
Nah, that'll be fine. We just went through hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything seriously. And Horror Night happened, and I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end.
Until the Fire Nation attacked.
What if I say no?
All right, Captain! Hold fast! We're coming about! Okay, landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now! Go! Go now!
No.
Hurry! We're in trouble!
I'm almost there. Hold on. Hold your horses. Yo, what's
up? Just in time. We need to keep them out of the museum.
Just remind them that you're in a museum. Nobody will want to go inside.
Bombards. said. With bomb box. Maybe it's all the way over there? Okay. There we go.
Better go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
Oh yeah, they're with the witch kids. Go. There you are.
Out.
right into that one, didn't you?
Amazing.
Yeah, I was
Don't
looking
you
right at
we
it.
We were amazing. We just killed the big robot. Yeah, we were amazing. I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
Hey, I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big Fizco mech. And it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside Fizco HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. The security at Fizco HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Day of the Dead.
Oh,
them.
I tracked them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
All right, let's go to the hospital.
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
Hey, I just got in some new products. Find me and we'll make a deal.
Oh, that was close. Thank you.
not much, but it's all I have.
I'll take it, though. Treasure chest over here.
Time to crack this puppy open.
Nice. Okay, this looks like the hospital. Okay.
Subtle.
To counting many sheep.
Look who's awake. I needed a moment alone with you.
Do you think that's wise in front of the kids?
I brought you inside so you can see what Las Catrinas does here. It's important. Now you know why I won't tolerate pendejos playing games.
Okay. Easy, Guantanamo.
It's Esperanza.
Look, there's bad shit coming our way. Soon. I can help you. And your kids. But first you have to get me into Fisco HQ.
There's nothing there. We checked. It's fully automated. No food or medicine.
I'm not after food or medicine.
Then you got nothing I need. Now stay away from my kids.
Okay. Here's how this is gonna go. First I'll run some errands for you, then you'll like me, and then you'll help me.
Not gonna happen.
Trust me. Works every time.
I vowed to Esperanza I would stay here and protect the niños, but I haven't seen my father in weeks. He was a Fisco engineer, so he might know a way for us to escape the city or something. Could you go find him for me? His apartment is on the west side of downtown. Check there first.
I should definitely get some new guns. Let's do...
That gun is reliable, creative, and works very hard for you, like me. Now you come back if you need more.
Let's exchange some of these guns.
Thank you.
give that a try.
Murder accessories.
My bomber jacket.
Put that on. I'm sure I'll love it almost as much as you will. I adore that piece. I can't wait to see you in it. There, that's absolutely perfect for you. Style, it's utterly you.
Okay, well, that's a lot of sets. Okay, that should be enough customizing.
Don't just stand
there. Make yourself at home. Touch the kids, and you'll end up in the morgue.
Ponder.
Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword!
A sword?
Hey, Fort Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing OD, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fisco marketing executive bought it.
Oh.
It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right. Guess I'm gonna go give that Fisco exec a swordectomy.
Oh, now we're getting somewhere. Okay.
All right.
Guys, you have so much in common.
Okay. Get out of here.
This guy's a big shot. We got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style.
Okay, that is a fancy rooftop.
That place
rooftop.
Is crawling with Fisco, but not for long.
Okay, let's do this. Let's try out some of my new guns. Yeah. got you. Just one left.
That's all of them. Time to check out that penthouse.
Let's go investigate.
Nice digs. Now, where's that sword?
I guess it's.
Your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, great.
What the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here. Aluminum tea set, or aluminium if you're British. By the way, aluminium. Shitty metal. No thanks, bronze gong. Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These'll do. I got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! Nuclear sword. Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel.
Yeah, gotta go. Actually, what do I... Oh, right here.
Oh, can't forget! I can fast travel.
Yeah, I just did.
Oh, D! I can't work in these conditions!
Thank you. sweet, I came back from the future. Okay, yeah, some of these guns suck. Actually, yeah, I can use that. Oh, I see some use to this. Okay, I know how to use freeze bomb now. Yeah, I get it. That's a lot more useful now. I can use that. There we go, now we're getting somewhere.
Important horseshit trophies melting. Ooh, I bet I can melt these trophies on that steam.
time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls. Or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better?
I like that idea more. Let's do it.
Gotta smash those temperature controls.
Easier too.
There's no way I can start forging until all the OD are gone.
Yeah, that's always a catch. I guess I could take care of them. Sweet, I got leveled up already. Let's do this.
Now I need a bit of elevation for a proper hammer blow.
No, I gotta figure out a way. No. Aha! This could work. That's just not fair. Thank you. not talking. Come on. Oh, come on.
Seriously? Two wingers?
Get out of there. There we go.
Guess I'll just jump down and start hammering away.
Nice. Yes.
I think it worked.
Hey, we just had an earthquake over here. Was that you?
It was my chi. This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant.
Oh, okay.
They're after me, lucky sword. A horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous.
So nice.
Jackie, Billy, let's get out of here. Stop this break. Seriously, I'm crafting here.
Yeah.
Ow. Crusher using a rocket.
Okay, looks like the cleanest water is over there.
Hey, did you douse the sword?
In blood? Also in water.
Okay, so next is sharpening, fitting a hilt, maybe even some detailing?
No, it's perfect. I dub thee Excalamune. Take him!
So let's go back to the hospital. Out front. And now absorb health?
I will absorb the souls of 99 Fisco robots! 99 will die!
go. The big boy.
What am I supposed to do with that?
Stab some people, make knights, pry food out of the hospital vending machines. It slaps, it chops. So many uses.
No thanks. Now scram.
Wait. Look how powerful this thing is. Oh shit. That was an accident.
Oh great, we fucked up.
She hits hard. Oh, I neutered my nuclear sword.
Oh.
Hey, Floyd, I gotta think of some way to impress these girls, make them like me. Got any ideas?
Sword thing didn't work out?
Well, I still have it, so no.
My advice, find a way into their hearts. What do they care about most in the world?
Hell if I know. Beating the shit out of me?
Cool and good. I mean, I think I'll stop here for today. Oh man, I'm still having so much fun with this game. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. Subscribe to the YouTube channel where I post all my previous VODs, and subscribe to the Funny Crew channel where I do a couple more things there with some buddies of mine. And join the Discord. It's pretty neat. You can find the link in either here on my Twitch channel or in the description of this VOD. But in any case though, thank you all for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again next time.